You never know.
It is the present year. Breakthroughs in robotic technology have ushered in a new era of peace and prosperity. Violence is confined to the Battle Coliseum, where robot combatants face off in spectacular duels. Today, the Coliseum walls once again echo with the shouts and cheers of excited fans, when suddenly...
System ready? Go!
Professor! Beck! And functioning normally, it would appear. What on earth has happened? It's chaos everywhere. Well, we won't figure it out here. We must make for the laboratory, and quickly! Beck, you forge ahead and clear a secure path. I'll follow and monitor your progress. Yes, sir!
Once again, the president has declared a countrywide state of emergency. This based on reports of haywire robots rampaging out of control in all 52 states. I'm being told we have a comment from Gregory Graham, CEO of Cherry Dynamics. Cherry Dyne, of course, being the world's leading robot manufacturer. Let's go there now, live.
Attention! Attention! Is this thing on? My fellow Americans, in this time of crisis, we at Cherry Dyne would just like to express that this isn't our fault. It's that Dr. Blackwell. He's the one behind this. Blame him! We at Cherry Dyne are doing all we can to help fix the situation. It's Blackwell.
Hello, is this thing on?
Avi?
And now let's go live to our eye in the sky Avi for today's Avi News Traffic Report. Thanks, Avi. As you can see, we've got a few accidents eastbound on, well, everywhere!
Mighty number six? What does he think he's doing? Unless... could he be malfunctioning too?
Uh-oh.
A security bot. And it's out of control, unlike all the others. Beck, There's no other way. You'll need to fight your way through. You can handle this. I know you can.
Professor, I'll do it.
Beck, did you just absorb the cells of a weakened robot and... my goodness, assimilate them? Of course, I designed it with that capability, but I hadn't thought it functional yet.
Here we go.
go. Here we go.
Right. The lab is just ahead. Zonda. Zonda, are you still there? Have the robots torn you to pieces?
Criminy! Tactful as always, William.
What was that?
A demolition unit. How on earth did it manage to get down there? Beck, quickly. You must stop it before it destroys the entire laboratory.
Zonda, are you all right?
Will, Beck, thank goodness. But where are the other mighty numbers?
Well, based on empirical evidence, I believe they might be suffering from this robot affliction that's going around.
Crikey! It's like every bot in America went completely nuts all at once. Let me contact my brother at the head office in Tokyo. Maybe he can send help.
I'm sorry, Soichiro. Please understand. The Japanese government won't let us intervene until we know the cause of the malfunctions.
I was afraid of that. But it makes sense. After all, any robots you send to help could be affected as well, making things even worse.
Just to confirm, Mr. Sanda, if we can isolate the cause of the robot rampage, we'll send aid?
Absolutely, Professor White. Anything we can do. Did you have a plan in mind?
Yes. We'll send Beck to track down all his fellow mighty numbers. Great idea! Wait, what? His assimilation ability should filter any irregularities from his siblings' programming. If we can gather and study multiple samples, perhaps we can isolate the cause of the problem.
It's a long shot, but it's our only hope. The fate of the entire country hangs in the balance. I'll finish reactivating Call so she can provide support. Let's get to it!
Professor,
Not to worry, Beck. This is well within your capabilities. New content in extra. New content in extra mode is here.
All right.
Attention! New tips are added as the game progresses.
You are all set?
Mighty number one, Pyrogen, has been sighted near this oil refinery. Prevent a large-scale inferno.
You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now, Beck. Locate Mighty Number One.
Huh.
like.
Burn! The world must burn!
Pyro, wait!
Warning! Multiple incoming robots detected.
What? Where?
And it's confirmed. Pyro has gone rogue as well. Beck, you must hurry.
That's more like it. Bring it on. Here we go. Bring Here we go. Bring it on. Bring it on. That's more like it. Here we go. That's more like it. That's more like it. Here we go. That's more like it. Here we go. That's more like it. Here we go. That's more like it. him. Bring it up. That's more like it.
Back! Look out!
Heat has compromised the integrity of nearby structures. Please proceed with caution.
That's more like it. Bring it on!
You! Why you not burn? Why you not burn?
Uh-oh.
Burn! Pyro crash, and you burn!
My flat.